Well, April is finally time to plant tomato seeds. And when you're choosing which variety to plant, you might consider some, we have a list, that are resistant to blight, which is a fungus.
There are two types of blight. Early blight is the most common and occurs almost every year in Minnesota. It affects the leaves and stem of the plant. The fungus that causes early blight thrives in warm and wet conditions.
Late blight is even more destructive, but it is not reported every year in Minnesota. It affects the leaves, the stem, and the fruit of the plant and can kill within days. The fungus that causes late blight thrives in cool and wet conditions.
The best way to keep plants healthy is with proper fertilizing, spacing, and watering the roots, not the leaves.
But planting blight-resistant varieties from the start is also a good idea. And recent research from Cornell University is the go-to in identifying blight-resistant tomatoes.
For cherry tomatoes, Matt's Wild Cherry, Mountain Magic, and Super Sweet 100s.
For slicer tomatoes, Defiant, Iron Lady, Mountain Merit, Old Brooks, and Stellar are great choices.
Plum tomatoes for sauce, Indigo Rose, Juliet, and Plum Regal.
And if you're into heirlooms, try Aosta Valley. So that list is resistant to both early and late blight. But if you're just concerned about early blight, for example, we have a whole list of more varieties online.
And bring that list to your local garden center and see if they're growing one of those for you.